busy. So today is a very special video because I spent money. Today I'm gonna show you like a unboxing of like what I bought on Shein. So basically, before I get into it, I'm just gonna like show you what I got. I only got 5 things this time, but I've gotten so much on this website in the past because I just enjoy being lazy and not having to go to the stores. But yeah, so I'll just give a review, try on haul, and just tell you a little bit about the site. So as you can see, I've gotten a lot on this site before. I've spent like hundreds of dollars on this site. That's fine. Let's get into the haul. First thing I want to say is I love the packaging. It's never been like this before. It's always been just like a gray thing. I think it looks really cool. And this was the quickest it's ever come. It like took only like a week. So I just want to say that this site has become so professional, like, because now they actually have, like, a receipt of, like, everything you got and everything. Like, it used to just come in a package, no labels or anything, like, no tags, and you just kind of had to, like, figure out what it was. But yeah, so there's 2 ways to, order. You can get the app, which is what I have and I use, and there's also an online version, so you can just type it into your computer. I'll leave a link, in the description. So the first thing I got is this black bathing suit. I got it once before, but it was too small, so I ordered another one because I really want it, so I'll try that on. Summertime, so what do you expect? Obviously, it's gonna be bathing suits. Second, I got another bathing suit that I'm really, really excited for, and if it doesn't fit, I'm gonna cry. It's just like a yellow low back bathing suit. I don't know why, but I've been like getting into yellow lately. Let's just say all the things that come to you, and I wanna feel it too. So this I'm really disappointed about. So, like, here, see the picture. So there's 4 pictures, and all of them have the sunglasses in it, but, like, it says detachable sunglass, like, things. So, like, I'm stupid and didn't read it and bought them, and I'm disappointed. Because now I don't have sunglasses that I want. Yep, this is what I ordered. Guess I could just use it as a necklace, right? Am I hip yet? Fourth thing I got was this dress. I think it's just so adorable. This fabric, I don't exactly love it, but it's what I was expecting. It does feel kind of cheap, but the other 2 are really cool. Honestly, this site, it's like hit or miss. Like, it's either gonna be really good or really bad, so it's just... And then the last thing I got, which is the thing I'm second most excited about, other than the yellow bathing suit, this cropped, like, oh, I love it already. But I'm gonna try it on last. So, I wanted this because I'm going to Europe soon, and I might actually be, I think I'm in Europe right now. Maybe not, I don't know. But I wouldn't tell you anyway because I'm scared of stalkers. But anyway, since I'm going to Europe, I wanted something like this to wear on the plane because it's cute and, like, it looks comfy. The material isn't exactly what I thought it was going to be. It's really kind of see-through. But hopefully... So I'm just going to finish the video in this because I'm obsessed with all of it. So, okay, I have to say it's not the most comfortable, but I love it anyway. Because, like, look, I could be like, I'm a dad. Or I could be like, I'm a race car driver. Actually, I don't want to be that because that makes me remind, like, that reminds me of Ari. And I hate him. But I love Lauren, so... okay, so yeah, all I have to say is like this is really, really hit or miss. As you can see with the dress, that's a total miss. But the two bathing suits and this were a hit. And like my experience with it is like there's more good than bad. So like that's why I keep ordering, you know? And honestly, SHEIN, if you're watching this, I'd love to do a sponsorship. Obviously, I have like 12 views on each video, so like that's not gonna happen, but I'd do it for free. If, like, honestly, if you just sent me clothes for free, what? That's what a sponsorship is. But anyway, I guess that's it.